I first moved to Canada 18 years ago, and I remember my very first summer here. I did a book event, and the bookseller said, "May we put Canadian author stickers on your books?" And I thought, "Already?" And I felt so moved that I was being let into the party, let into the gang immediately, because I know that in Ireland, where I'm from, you would have to be in Ireland for two generations before they'd ever call you an Irish author.